Welcome back. I have to take a phone call, so just be
Welcome
right back.
To episode 11. We have this episode, and then we need, at the end of this episode, we need to be in the end. Right?
Or at least in the stronghold.
Yeah. Where are you, Vox?
I'm getting seeds outside our house.
Okay.
He's better.
What the hell?
Kai, you should come back, probably.
Hey, come back. Yeah, okay. Now I gotta dig up and... Oh, I see gold. Yes. Someone was here already, but they missed gold at the end of the ravine.
Probably me. Oh, hi.
It's an A vein. Perfect. Yes, I will come back and get the looting too and then continue to cave.
But no, it's probably. F11, so we need to prepare.
It's F11.
We need to get...
Oh, we need to go. Oh my gosh. Yeah, don't kill any chickens then. I am on my way. I'm coming back. Didn't
I'm just
think
getting
about
a
that.
Crap ton of seeds.
Well. I'm prepared to either massively fail or massively win. One of the two. Looting two is crazy. Like, out of any book we could have found.
Yeah, the only thing better would be looting two. Or maybe infinity.
I would rather looting, just because of our situation right now, where we have to get chickens. So that was kind of... We didn't rig it. now I gotta use a compass.
Right.
It's just this way. Okay. Okay, I see you guys. Through the walls somehow. I don't know. Okay. Who has levels?
I have 12 levels.
Okay, I'll toss the book to you and we'll be able to get it that way.
Okay. I just... you go in. You go into it. You go breed the chicken
yeah,
box.
I will... that's good.
Someone took my gold. Does anyone have the gold?
Oh, I
no.
took it.
I'll start smelting the gold I have right now. Since we don't
I have the gaps on me as well.
Okay, the stuff smelting is gold, by the way.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, Box, you go breed them, and Kai, just give the stuff to me, and I'll enchant.
Yeah. Here's a book. I'm also gonna make a silk touch pickaxe and go get ice. If we don't have
Oh, the anvil broke.
Oh. Okay. Wait, I have 27 iron. All right, we can make another one.
I have
just
one.
A couple more. Toss me iron, or you have an anvil of your own? Oh, sweet. That came in clutch. Okay, here's the looting sword. Here, should I just give it to you? There's a sword. I threw it in there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go... Let's see. Silk touch. I'm gonna go get ice right now.
I start killing them?
Yeah. I think you should. I'll do them if you want me to.
I can do it.
Oh yeah, my inventory is actually kind of full.
Where was the snow biome, by the way?
It was towards the desert.
Oh, it was towards the desert. I'm going the wrong way. Let me see here. Come on.
Okay, I don't know if we have enough flint. I expect you should probably get some flint.
Okay.
Because I haven't even killed half of them and I already have 50 feathers.
Oh, we're set then. The looting literally saved us.
Yeah.
Insane.
Okay, I'll grind gravel.
We're gonna have more than enough feathers.
Okay, I'm going towards the snow biome.
My friend I'm killing, I'll probably have to get more gravel too.
Perfect. We won't have any healing, will we?
I have some. I made some as well.
I have three gaps occasion to, so we can just.
I have one on me.
Oh nice. Okay, I'm getting ice now.
Does anyone have one gold?
I do not.
I threw in the furnace. I threw enough.
Yeah, I already used that. Make sure the sword doesn't break.
That's fine. Okay.
If we need to, we just repair it. It's not that expensive.
I have 2.5 stacks of feathers.
Does anyone have fortune? We can use it for flint and gravel.
We don't have any fortune. No.
Yeah, we don't.
I would have loved that.
I need another shovel.
Let's see. How much ice do we want? Like half a stack or a full stack?
Half a stack should be plenty. You can get a little more from there. Feathers, gravel is more important.
Okay, I'll get 48 so we get 16 each.
Okay. And we're done with that. We all need to start getting flint.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll come back. There's some gravel down there in one of the staircases for sure. I just can't remember where.
Mm-hmm. I think we just gotta make sure we time this right so we're in the stronghold at the end of the app.
Is this episode 11? We have 13 minutes. We should probably start heading after we get our feathers.
Yeah.
Okay. We can all have 2 stacks of arrows, but I have another stack of feathers, so we need to get another stack of flint.
Yeah.
We might be late if we do that. How far away is the stronghold?
500 bucks.
500? Oh gosh.
That's a decent ways away, yeah.
Yeah, we need to start just going after we split and stuff, just what we have. And then once we're at the stronghold, then we can farm.
Yeah, just make sure we grab the eyes event. I'll just go and grab it the next chance I get.
Okay, let's see.
What do you want to do the end thing so we don't glitch into the void?
Yeah, I'll do that once we're there, but... Yeah, I just need to make sure that we're all set. Before I even think about that.
Grab this stuff.
Okay,
diamonds.
Go for it.
Do you want diamonds?
How many do we have left?
I have 11.
I can make a bottom half with it and be full. That would be funny. I wouldn't be able to enchant it, but...
I have levels.
No, I have 22 levels. I've got so many from the chicken.
Well, since you're the one who hasn't taken damage, honestly, maybe we should just give you full diamond. That would be funny. For 3/4.
I'm half.
You have 10?
Make whatever you want. I'm gonna pick.
Should I just make boots helmet then, or should I make legs?
I'm bottom half right now.
Okay.
I don't need anything else. I'm happy to have. But
you're good with just the chest plate?
Yeah.
Bottom half right now. Would you be fine with the helmet aspect if I made a?
Yeah.
Oh, actually. Yeah. I'll make you a helmet. I'll make myself boots, and then I'll save the one. There were no music discs, but I would have loved that. Okay.
Let's just go to the stronghold, and we can get gravel on the way.
Okay, sounds good. I'm just getting levels, and then I'll be able to enchant the armor piece. Okay, let's all meet up.
Yeah.
Okay, protection. Perfect. Nice.
I'm right here. We're all here.
Okay. I'm gonna give everyone arrows. Kai, take
this. Okay, I'm 37. We'll split later.
Espik here. Take 2 stacks.
I'm good on food.
I have 37 flint.
Okay. Okay, Espik behind here. Take this.
Here's the flint. I got Aquafinity! Do we have a prop book?
3 feathers. Yeah, we... prop book? I don't have any. No. Oh, we should have put the flame on something. I didn't think about that.
That's okay, we don't need the flame.
Okay.
Here's some feathers,
sure.
By the way, box.
Is that good? Are we...
Yeah, let's go.
Alright, I'm just making a spare pickaxe and I'm good to go.
I'm gonna take the
time. We have 9 minutes 55 in the episode.
All right. I have plenty of food, so I'm just gonna give both of you guys some. In case you need it.
I'm 12 chicken right now.
Yeah, I have
enough. Oh, there's some on the ground. I'll just take the ones from the furnace and I'm good. Okay, I'm good.
Okay, we need to get green.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, let's go. Do you know where it is?
Yeah, my house.
Oh, it's that way. Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
I have the ice. We're good to go.
Oh, you didn't give me the ice. Wait, how much? How many heat? I have one gap.
I don't have any.
Okay, can I take one?
Okay. I need room. Hold on. There we go. Just make more crafting tables. We have 9 minutes and 8 seconds.
You want to stop for gravel on the way? We're not in the
We want to find it in the stronghold, preferably.
The stronghold is like right there. There's like nowhere to look for it once we're at the
stronghold. There stuff above it? Like, it's in a swamp, right? So.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll find some by it. We just need to get there before the end of the episode.
Be careful not to push each other. This path is like through the jungle, top of the
tree. Can we push ourselves off in this one?
I don't think we can.
I don't think we can. I think we run through each other.
I would rather not test it.
Huh. We did test it, and I can't remember what happened, honestly. So yeah, what I'm gonna do is probably, we'll make a double chest when I get there of all of my stuff, and then I'll go in, and then TP. If it's safe for me to go in, I'll go in again, and
then
TP.
Did someone get the eye?
Yeah, I have the stuff.
Okay. I was wondering about that. So much stuff under us. We might have to use arrows.
Okay, let's just run. Just run, guys.
I'm in a bad spot. I'm not good. Hold on. Oh,
okay,
my gosh. No, I'm good. Oh, no, sorry.
Okay.
I'm eating it. That's my last gap, so. I'm gonna be on the same health.
Well, you have the best armor, at least.
Well, it didn't really mean much to that. I was still got to 6.5 somehow.
Yeah.
I am definitely using a pumpkin, otherwise I might die. Oh, this is a chest here. Very funny. Oh, gosh.
Yeah, that's where I mined after the stronghold.
Okay. Am I still recording? Yep, I am. Okay.
All good.
7 minutes.
Espik, you should probably wait for us.
I just want to get there just in case.
I probably
might
spawned
take a wrong turn.
Well, I spawned like
a
little bit,
like
I spawned a little bit from this direction. In core of another skeleton behind us. Yeah.
If you're going the wrong way, here.
Oh, we're here?
Well, actually, I guess it's fine.
Wherever.
What did I do here? Oh yeah, I went up here.
Creeper behind you, just, yeah.
Me?
No, just, Vox. Sometimes my sprint fails, it's kinda interesting.
Yeah, I have to recharge my sprint, every time I jump, actually. Not every time I jump, but every time I hit a block.
Every time I hit something.
Yeah, that's intentional.
I don't see any.
I don't know
torches.
Where you guys went. I lost you.
No. Now we turn right.
Oh, this we way. Turn right from where?
Oh.
I see the marker.
Oh,
it's
this
okay.
is farther away than I thought.
I can't believe
Careful
we're doing this. I didn't think we'd actually make it.
We got this. We just have to be careful and then fight. We have all the resources we need.
Sure. Yeah.
Oh, Kai, you somehow got ahead of us.
What? I don't even know. Is this the way you go down?
Yeah, that's where you go down.
Oh, okay. It's just right here. I didn't know it was so close.
Yeah.
There we go. And I'm here. There you go. Have you checked anywhere else in the stronghold?
No, I haven't looted it.
Let's loot it real quick. Maybe there's something good.
Yeah. You can get gravel for more arrows, that's about it.
I'm looking for
how many arrows do you guys have exactly?
I have two stacks and 14.
I have two stacks, 37. The book room's up here. Oh, skeleton, watch out.
Guys, I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Okay, go for it. There's a skeleton coming towards you, by the way, watch out. I found the book room. Nothing in first chest. Nothing in the second one.
We don't really need the book room. We just need some gravel, maybe.
I was just seeing if there was anything. If there was fortune, it would have helped us, you know?
Yeah. Kai, do you want to come back? I have more arrows.
There's a chest up here. Hold on. Nothing. What do you want to give me? Sorry.
Arrows.
Oh, yes. Sure. That would be nice. How many? I need room. There we go. Yeah, that's over three stacks. I should be good. Gravel right here.
You have over three stacks? How many do you have exactly?
Three stacks, 21.
Okay, I have three stacks, 23.
Okay, there's more gravel here. I can get some too.
Okay. Just making sure I like one this. Gold, I can make another.
I'll look for gold.
If I find one gold, I
there's a skeleton in there, so I'm gonna be careful.
Oh, I see gold.
Yes, yes,
do you see
yes.
There? Okay, cool. Oh, and I found some too. Maybe we can make a second.
Oh, someone's already explored part of this cave, I see. In the ravine.
Really?
Yeah, a little bit.
I'm down here, Mr.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Maybe I was like right next to it then. Like, honestly.
We still have three more minutes in the episode.
Okay, did you put the
eye
in yet?
2 minutes, 57 seconds. Yeah, we're good to go whenever. Oh wait, I should give you the ice before. Oop. Watch out. I am above you.
Make sure you have a ton of blocks ready, and make sure to be able to shoot the dragon before she reaches us.
I should have taken more blocks with me, I only took two stacks.
Oh, I have four stacks.
I'm good.
I have three stacks. Probably fine.
I'm gonna stay here just to mark where the portal is in case you guys get lost.
There was nothing in the library, by the way, we checked.
Oh.
Rip. Did you get the gold?
Where?
Frickin' zombie.
Okay, well, I see some gold. I'm gonna grab it.
Okay. Nice. I don't have healing, by the way. So you don't have to give me a gap, but it's just up to you. I think we can do this. 1 minute 53 until next step. Yeah.
We should probably go into the portal at the ep.
At the ep, I'll go
yeah,
in.
Yeah, I think
and
that's
I'll...
a cool way to
if it's
it.
Good, then I can just TP you guys there, right? And you won't die?
No, yeah. We can just go into the portal, right?
No, because last time it worked for Kai and not for me.
Yeah, last time it just killed him every single time he went in. Like, the seed was bugged, so we just want to make sure.
Oh.
Imagine if that happened in Minecraft. That would just get... There would be no UHC ever. Or it would just be a really bad ending. We tested the seed one, to be fair. But...
Hey, you guys have a portal? I see your names.
Yeah, we're
yes,
at the portal.
We're at the portal. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm doing this. Wait, yeah. Box, can I just give you my omelet? Because I want a new pumpkin.
For what?
Do I give you my helmet? Just to be safe.
You sure you can?
Watch out, there's a zombie behind you.
Okay. Let's do ice and then I'm good to go.
Okay, give me the
okay,
ice.
Hold on, I want to smelt this gold I got.
Okay, go for it. Take the ice.
Who is going to pillar up?
We don't need to pillar up if we're smart.
Okay.
I think we can just...
Yeah. I'm going to place this eye. Don't fall in.
Okay. 15 seconds to the start of the episode. Okay. Do I just go in? And hope that I don't get bugged.
Maybe go into creative mode first so you can fly.
Yeah. It killed us in creative mode too, so I'm not sure. Because, kind of episode?
Well, okay. Because Void kills you in creative mode.